Guys, today we're gonna get ready for school.